Cecilia, how are you? Where'd you come all the way from?
New York!
Where in New York?
Queensbury! Woo!
Alright. Love people from New York. They come to Price is Right, you take all our money. Let's give it away. George, what do we got for?
Chelsea, your future's so bright, you're gonna need designer sunglasses. This custom-built collection from Made Eyewear features six high-quality pairs of unisex shades, includes two tortoise styles, an oversized round pair, and more! And you know why your future is so bright, Chelsea? Because you can be cruising in a brand new car! That is a new car! It's the Chevy Sonic LS! This compact four-door sedan features a 1.8-liter engine, six-speed automatic transmission, front-wheel drive plus paint and fabric protection. It's the Chevy Sonic!
Thank you, James. That was Amber Lancaster. How about I have her? That's James O'Halloran. How about I have for James? Amber and James.
Good to see you, Mike.
Nice to have you guys on the show. Three models today. How about that? Rachel, Amber, and James. We're playing this game called Any Number. You've seen this game, right?
Yes.
Yeah, any longtime watcher of the show knows Any Number. I'm going to show you the first number, the price of the car. It's a Chevy Sonic LS. First number's a one. Now we have 10 more numbers up here. 10 numbers, 10 spaces. One number in each space. None of them repeat. Whatever you fill in first, that's the prize you get. Okay. Sunglasses are very nice. But we'd like you to win the car.
Right.
That's the main prize.
Okay.
So, if you can, only pick numbers that are in the price of the car.
Okay.
All right, Chelsea? Pick a number in the price of the car.
Eight.
Eight. Let's see an eight. Chevy Sonic. There you go. There's an eight.
What's it? Seven.
So working her way down. There's the seven down on the piggy bank. That's what you really don't want is the piggy bank.
Six.
She goes 876. $16,000 car. Two more numbers to go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 or 9. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 or 9.
Four.
Nope. Sunglasses. 0, 1, 2, 3, 5 or 9.
Let's do nine.
The crowd doesn't like that. Well, hey, the least you win is like $9.70. That's something.
I get to keep picking, right?
Yeah, you haven't until you fill in a prize, yeah.
Three.
Let's see a three, please. The crowd doesn't like that one either. Oh, man. 973. One and a two. Well, guess what? Buy yourself a couple burgers after the show. Something. And you got the iPads.
Yeah,
so how about that? Yeah, I forgot about that too. How did I forget that? You got the iPads? You buy a couple burgers? Get a couple burgers for lunch? Hey, let's get another contestant up here, George. What do you got?